Don't say money because I know you're in debt.
Oh. If you really knew anything about me, you would have said crushing debt.
God, how long is that?
8 pages.
Single spaced?
Double sided.
Santiago style.
Thus began the debt.
Crushing debt.
You do know me.
Know what I'm getting on my way home?
Yeah, you're going to go to the Polish place and get pierogies, potato pancakes, and a cup of hot chocolate.
That's exactly what I'm going to get.
Yeah.
What are you saying? All of this teasing, this elaborate date, somewhere down deep, you like Amy. Like her.
Okay, that's straight up insane, but I really like you.
I like you too. But this better not bite me in the ass.
Better not bite me in the ass and your sex tape, but seriously, thank you so much for your help.
And if you ask me, I think it's because Amy liked you back.
Did you?
Maybe.
Got a new rule. I don't take cops.
Cool.
You should see the look on your face when you found out Amy liked you.
Still like her?
I don't know. I mean, we're friends. Things have been kind of flirty lately.
Just say you still like her.
All right, fine. I still like her. Remember when you told me that you didn't want to take cops?
That really bummed me out, man.
Let's just get super drunk.
Yes. Santiago said to dress up, so.
Well, you look beautiful.
Well, what's the worst thing in the world for you, Santiago?
Being one of those girls in Jake's car. Then I realized that the only person I want to talk about that stuff with is you. So, screw just being colleagues.
Definitely. I watch Jeopardy with you, and you're a straight-up psycho.
Oh, thanks, babe.
Keep telling me what to do, and I'll stab your face off!
Hell yeah! And Amy, your dress makes you look like a mermaid.
His first thought was about the Ninja Turtles.
Come on, Terry, we were in a sewer. You guns to think about the turtles.
Yeah, I'm guns to Terry. Wow, your handshake is quite firm.
I took a seminar.
Where? We already shook on at the Beth Stands. Prepare to die, and by die, I mean moving with me. Here we go.
I'm done. You win.
What?
I love you. I want to move into your apartment.
God, what a beautiful moment. Detective Santiago and I may have been in there snorking.
Yes!
I get it. Being a cop and dating a cop is harder than I thought it would be.
Oh, God, Jake, what a hurt.
I worry about you too.
How are you going at each other?
I love you.
You're awesome. And you're good at doing things. Your happiness is worth way more than winning some stupid bet.
I love you too.
Oh, she's your girlfriend, Veronica?
Not tonight, she isn't. Oh, but don't kiss anyone else. I love you so much.
What is happening?
Huh?
How do we keep it light and breezy? I know. A comprehensive set of rules.
How am I attracted to you? Doesn't matter. I am. Go.
He makes me laugh.
And, you know, there's really no one else's opinion who I care about more than hers, so.